Introducing an RV travelling experience like no other, promising comfort and reliability with off-grid power and a brand new all-in-one control panel.
It's a Mercedes Sprinter 4x4, it's a 190 horsepower engine. It's a super strong base for these kind of long-distance travel vehicles.
Meet the Euromobile X-Dura. What makes this RV different to any other on the market is the degree of independence it offers customers, energy self-sufficiency for many days with precision navigation, thanks to a new partnership between Victron Energy and Garmin. The buoyant customer-driven RV market is constantly pushing the envelope, both in terms of innovation and efficiency, with Victron Energy playing a key role in these industry developments for many years now. But this company in northern Westphalia in Germany was determined to design and build a motorhome that delivered a level of mobile freedom.
Our X-Tura is the first long-distance traveling vehicle we developed in automobile. It is a mechanical 4x4, talking about the torque which is distributed to the wheels. It is electronic in terms of controlling it, so the customer is no longer forced to change gears, to select the high drive, the low drive. It's a very comfortable way to drive 4x4. For us it was a pleasure and a challenge at the same time. Our bodywork was already strong enough to do a vehicle like that, and so we needed some intelligent solutions providing more comfort on a long distance travel, more autonomy, and this is what we did.
Euromobile has been making motorhomes for the last 65 years, manufacturing everything from vans to high-class vehicles. The X-Tura represents a significant step forward for the company though, both in terms of product development and in the way in which it has partnered the project.
Starting the project in R&D, we selected partners for innovation and technology development. We put a lot of strong and good equipment on board, which is useful for the long distance and off-grid travels. With the roof rack, we have a strong roof rack. We included inside this roof rack the solar panels. We have exterior lights all around the vehicle, which helps you driving in the night or rough weather conditions. Coming to the question of autonomy, we invested a lot, bringing more electric energy on board. And we choose other components also for the daily purposes, starting with the fridge. It's an electrical fridge, no longer supplied with liquid gas. The cooker is a hybrid cooker. You have the possibility to use the inductive plate, electrical side, and you have the possibility to use the gas side, depending on which energy you have sufficiently on board. So this vehicle also is made for rough weather conditions, minus 30, 35 degrees, doesn't matter. There's a floor heating in. You are cozy and warm wherever you go.
Euromobile has also partnered with AccuSystem Transwatt for the design of the Victron Energy electrical system and installation of the components on this project, resulting in an extremely robust off-grid solution to deliver the vehicle's energy needs.
On the electrical side, we choose the components of Victron, and we choose Transwatt as a development and innovation partner.
We talked about the needs that they have and designed the system and made suggestions for possible solution for their needs. They said, okay, we need an inverter because we want electric cooking, for example, with an induction oven. We want to run air condition without power connection. So yes, then we said we need an inverter charger combination. There are different options and we made the design for that. Discussed it together with their technicians, find a common understanding for the best possible solution with Victron equipment. Then we build also the prototypes for that.
We have a very, very strong power supply. We have 330 ampere hours lithium battery on board, which is a standard equipment for this vehicle. We have the 3000 Multi Plus charging the battery, doing all the electrical control, and supplying the 230-volt side inside the vehicle. For us, as a vehicle concept, it was super important supplying all 230 volts on board by the Multi Plus. So the customer can use all the sockets. He can use the air conditioner, he can use the cooker, everything without the grid supply.
So all at once?
All at once, yes, up to the maximum power, yes. But very often you find on motorhome installations only some sockets to be used by the inverter and only some components supplied by the inverter. All the rest you can use only when you have the grid supply. So this is a special strong point, USP of our Xtura.
The RV market now demands a high level of comfort, which the Xtura certainly meets, with its array of onboard amenities, which can be activated and monitored via an onboard panel or via an app. The Garmin Worldwide Navigation System is also fully integrated into the onboard system for extremely accurate off-road mapping and positioning.
One of the needs that Euromobil has is because it's a 4x4 and they want to travel around the world, that they were looking for the best and most reliable solution. Victron is quite common for that because in the marine market everybody knows that Victron is good. The same applies also for Garmin. There's the Ampere bus that is quite known for marine purposes, and also Garmin navigation system. So with the existing connection that we already have with the interface NMEA 2000, we are able to give all the Victron data directly to a control system, Ampere bus and Garmin. And that's quite special because it's first time done in Germany, this connection.
All data can be transferred from the Victron side to the Garmin side. And in the hands of the customer, there's a very simple, easy to use control system. You can see everything on it, the water tanks, you can see the electrical energy, you can control all functions on board, and we integrated also the navigation. We have the Garmin Tread navigation system in the driver cabin, which is a very powerful all-road and off-road navigation system. And also from the driver place, you can control all vehicle functions. So you have really the link between adventure, navigation, and onboard controlling in one system.
Fully manual control is also possible thanks to additional contingency features. But the reliability of this tech has already been hard won thanks to its long-term marine application.
The Victron equipment, also the Garmin equipment, was built for marine purpose, for the harshest possible conditions. There are thousands of installations on yards crossing the Atlantic and all the seas worldwide without any trouble. So the use in an RV is an easy one for all the technical stuff that we installed there.
Adventure is super, they like to have it, but they like also to have a super strong and reliable equipment to be safe and cozy on their travel. Yeah, and this is why we have exactly this demand for this project.
The Xtura is the ultimate in RV freedom and navigational precision, thanks to the Garmin tech on board, tried and tested by years of operational use on the oceans. From the high seas to the high Sierras, whatever terrain you decide to explore, this vehicle has you covered and powered for days on end. And if you'd like to see more examples of Victron Energy's consummate work on other RV rigs, check out this install project on Travis's huge motorhome, fully featuring a full Victron Energy upgrade and refit, which has been massively beneficial to his quality of life on the road.